The yeas are 51, the nays are 40, the nomination is confirmed.